Gonna go camping.
I got my camel on because I got my camping stuff out. I got Phyllis camel vibes.
That's not even it. Babe! What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back with another video.
Babe is on the toilet.
Don't mind the banging. They are actually next door putting in the new floors. Yay! It's no longer gonna be. Anyways, you guys, it is 3 o'clock in the freaking afternoon. Me and babe finally getting up and about and around. Look at Birdie. To be honest, we were supposed to be gone a long, long time ago, but like I said, we just now getting up and about it. Babe took a nap. I was watching Madam Web on Netflix, which it was an okay movie, y'all. I give it like a 7.2 out of 10. It was okay. But me and babe have a couple of errands that we're gonna run today. And then later on this afternoon, and I wanna say about like 2-ish, 3 hours, we're supposed to be meeting up with everybody to play volleyball and have like a little fun little couples challenge or whatever you want to call it, competition and volleyball. So that's what we're supposed to be doing a little bit later, y'all. But I wanted to show y'all what came in the mail, because if y'all been subscribed to the channel for quite some time now, then y'all would know every year my family do a family trip. And this year we decided that we wanted to do something more chill instead of traveling real far or going to like an amusement park, because we always do like an amusement park. So we wanted to switch it up a little bit and make it a little bit more personal. So we decided that we're gonna go camping. And this tent right here is a tent that we had when we went camping in Colorado for babe's birthday. But we decided to upgrade our tent to this tent, and we actually got this tent on sale, y'all, for like $88. I think it was like, I want to say maybe like $200 something like that. But yeah, we got it on sale a few months back. So yes, y'all, look at it. It's so freaking cute. I'm excited. I cannot wait till next month, y'all. We literally got 21 days into the family trip. The kids are excited because now they have caught on to every year we have this family trip. So it's just super exciting, y'all, seeing them all excited. But what I'm really, 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 really excited about, let me show y'all. Oh, I got to set the camera down real quick. Babe, we need you. Y'all, I'm about to get dressed so we can head out, but I gotta show y'all this before I freaking get dressed, because I am so excited. And it came in the mail like 2 days ago, and I was like, I'm not opening it because I want to open it when we vlog. So first thing I can show y'all, what we ended up getting, a freaking projector, y'all. We got us a projector. I don't know what type of brand this is, y'all. It was just a projector, and babe actually opened it the day that we got it and tried it out to see how it works, and it works really good. I don't know too much about projectors, I just know I wanted a projector. So we got that, y'all. That's not even it. We also got, I was trying to wait for babe. This is actually a freaking screen for the projector. It's like a blow up screen. I'm gonna open it, hold on. All right, y'all, so back to this. Let's get it open. Babe, a little help, my love, so we can show them. I'm gonna break a freaking nail. A little help. Yes, we'll be back. Ooh, I'm so excited. So this must be the things to hold it. That's the things to hold it.
Why we got sewing thread?
Sabrina barking because she can't.
Why is there sewing thread?
I don't know. But let's pull it out, y'all.
In case you get a hole in it, you can sew it up.
Excited. I don't know. So this is the bag that it comes in.
You want to test run it?
Yes. I want to see how big it is. We can do it up against that wall over there.
It's 16 feet.
It could go in.
It goes higher.
No, let's see.
We gotta go outside and do it.
Let's do it in the house. This must be the screen right here. That gotta be the screen. You think that's the engine?
Yeah, this is the engine.
Okay, that's the engine. So this guy, baby, open it, open it, open it, open it, open it, babe. I've been waiting to freaking open this with y'all for 2 days now. Look at our little projector. We actually gonna turn it on and show y'all, which y'all probably already know how a projector look and a screen, but just in case if y'all don't, we gonna show y'all, just in case if y'all interested in doing or getting these. And yeah, I'm gonna link them in the description down below too, y'all, cause it wasn't very expensive. Ooh, oh, that is the engine.
Engine number 9.
See how many volts this is, because my generator don't get it.
So the reason why I ended up getting a projector and a screen, because our first night at the campsite, y'all, we're gonna do movie night with s'mores.
We got enough voltage.
We're gonna do, I think we're gonna make nachos, y'all. It's gonna be like a whole ordeal. So just make sure y'all stay tuned for the family trip vlog. So that's why I ended up getting a projector. This is the main thing that I want to do, was the movie night at the freaking campsite. It's gonna be so dope, so fun. Woo! That thing get loud. Oh, it's not too crazily loud. Babe, can you hear me, babe? Let me go get Sabrina. Cause she did all that, she gonna be scared.
Willia, come here, look.
She just wanna be nosy. He did all that barking, look. Okay, so this is the actual, no, this is not the screen, babe.
It is. That's
we gotta
that's
set it up to see how it's gonna look.
That's it.
Cause what's this? This white part, is that the?
That's the part that the screen reflects on.
Come here.
Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
So look, they give us extra material and straps.
You think so?
In case you get a hole in it, you can sew it up, patch it. This material just holds air. It lets air out, but it just holds it enough to capture it. And then it blows up. That's why it has to have continuous air.
Okay, y'all, now we're gonna try this again.
All right, take that in over there, baby. Yeah, keep going.
Wait, is this leg though?
All right, here's my leg on this side. Okay. Now I'm gonna hook the device. It's gonna blow up right here.
Babe, get in the air pump, bringing it over here. Got it plugged up.
2 seconds later.
All right, babe, started it up. Back it up so they can see.
Let's take it outside. Let's open up the garage, take it outside, where we can see how big it really stands. It's up there.
All right, y'all. So we about to actually take it next door. We got to see how big this thing really is.
That's
so
stand.
Yes. All righty. So we made it to the other backyard. You're probably going to have to put it up against this fence right here, my love. There should be a plug back here, right?
Right here.
Yeah. So we can see how it looks. Except we didn't bring the little screen part.
All right. Look how fast it fills up once you zip it.
I know. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Everybody gonna be able to see this. This is so freaking cool.
Oh, this is like a freaking movie theater.
Yes, look at it. It's so nice.
And you just Velcro the screen on there.
That is so freaking cool. It's gonna be lit.
It's bigger than you.
Hey.
You see me now?
So right now, y'all, as y'all see, our freaking movie screen. Y'all, so excited. I cannot wait for this family trip. It's gonna be so fun, but so chill all at the same time. It's something completely different than what we have done the past 3 family trips. So I'm super excited for this one. I'm so glad that we came up with let's just camp and chill. So right now, y'all, it is 3:30 already. It was just freaking 3 o'clock. It's already 3:30.
I just messaged the guy.
Babe just got done messaging a guy about a 20-feet cord because we're trying to get a generator.
That for... I'm nervous about because it's a $500 generator. I'm getting for $200, but the dude don't message. And it's a quiet generator too. It's the quietest on the market. It has enough power to power all our electronics. That way, we're not wilderness camping. We're electronic camping. So basically, we're gonna have all our necessities. I don't know if you're trying to get an air conditioner.
We even ordered batteries for the camera, y'all. Like, we ordered 4 more batteries so that we can make sure that we are completely
tip-top. So our generator is gonna power all our electronics, power the motor for the thing, power up our what's that mini projector, the PlayStation, the PS4.
Everything.
I ain't got PS5.
Anything
yet,
that requires electricity. What happened? Anyways, that's what we're in the process of doing. Well, that's what Babe's in the process of doing. Y'all, I'm about to go ahead and change it to my clothes so that we can head out because I need
also
to.
In the dilemma of. See, I bought this tent brand new, but then they got another tent, L-shaped one, or a cabin one that I'm in the fence about. So, we'll see what
happens. We were showing it on Snapchat, so if y'all follow me on Snapchat, Mrs. Rodriguez009, then y'all probably already seen it. If you don't follow me on Snapchat, go follow me on Snapchat. Go follow Babe on Snapchat at Orlando00900000. That's 5 zeros after the 9. But anyways, y'all, like I was saying before Babe cut me off, I'm about to get dressed because tomorrow I have a brunch party. Sadly, I'm not going with Babe. Babe will not be attending this event with me. So I need to go find something that's all white because it's an all white brunch party. So I need to go do that. And then me and Babe also need to go to Walmart. Y'all know we always got to go to Walmart for something because we always end up missing something at Walmart. Anyways, y'all, my hand is getting freaking tired. Y'all just make sure I cannot freaking wait for the family trip. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the rest of the vlog today. We'll see you guys in a bit. All right, y'all. So I am dressed. I just got on something comfortable. As y'all can see, well, you probably can see better this way. But I just threw something on real quick, y'all. But we getting ready to head out. The first place we're about to go actually is Dunkin'. Jose was able to get in touch with the guy for the extension cord. However, we still ain't got in touch with the guy for the generator, so we're not sure what we're gonna do about that, y'all. But waiting on Babe. I think he put his shoes on. I'm about to order me a Dunkin' donut drink through my mobile app so I can just walk up and pick it up.
Okay, y'all, I am dressed. This is what my baby, you got a red like me too. Hey, my baby
copying
me. We think alike.
Baby, I told him today to actually put on some red, y'all. Normally, we just kind of coordinate just naturally. But anyways, yeah, like I said, about to order me something to drink on the mobile app. Let me set y'all up right here. Y'all, it is the freaking holiday weekend. I'm gonna scoot down a little bit. Woo! All right, so let me see. They have freaking refreshers, y'all. They got a strawberry dragon fruit refresher. I've never tried their refreshers. I've always tried Starbucks refreshers, and they refreshers is good. And I love refreshers. So I think I'm gonna try this strawberry dragon. But do it got real strawberry in it? They got, they got freaking strawberry dragon fruit, mango, pineapple, or kiwi watermelon. Which one should I get? The mango pineapple low-key sound like it's really, really good. The kiwi watermelon though, I think I'm gonna try the kiwi watermelon because that one, that just sound real, real good. And it got green tea in it. Is it sweet though? Oh, you can get it with lemonade or the tea. I want it with the lemonade. So you can do, I'm gonna do mango pineapple. And then we're gonna do it with the lemonade, y'all. That's what we're gonna do. Bum, diggy, diggy, bum, 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 bum. Better place my order. Let's go.
Little beetle. Well, that's what you look like with the camera. Did you ring the doorbell? I'm at the infamous Walmart, the so-called ghetto Walmart. You know the one, it's the one. Right now the police is outside apprehending a possible shoplifter. They're stuffing them into the back of the car. That's what they do over here. All right, but I am on the hunt. Okay, active stuff right here. I'm on the hunt for a volleyball because the one that came with our glow-in-the-dark tent, glow-in-the-dark volleyball net It don't have a big ball. It has a smaller ball. Oh, look at these. America. No, I don't want an America ball. I want a regular ball. Okay, here we go. This section right here. Basketball, basketball, basketball. Yeah, it's a smaller ball, but it glows and it has lights in it, so it activates when you hit it. Problem is, when the lights go off in the mid-flight, you lose track of it. But I'm just gonna get a regular. I think there's, wait, is this small? Is this regular? Official 4 ounce, is this a regular? It looks kind of small for some reason. In my head, I thought it would be bigger. Yeah, I'm gonna get this green one. Or should I do pink for Bae? Her favorite color. Should I get Bae's pink one? I need to call Bae real quick. Baby.
Yeah?
Do you want a... Oh, it is sizes. This is a smaller one. It's 4. I want... Oh, we do gotta... Never mind, baby. We do gotta get a pink one. I was gonna say, do you want a pink ball or a green ball? But we gotta get a pink one because the size is 5. Look. I didn't even notice that because the green one says 4 and that one says 3. So there's different sizes. So I want the full size one. Okay, so we gotta get the pink one. All right, baby. I love you, bye. All right, y'all, success. Got our stuff, got baby a drink. Now she wants to stop at this park to see what they're looking like with their whole volleyball setup. Let's see what happens.
Y'all, so we made it to the volleyball nest, but guess what? It's freaking reservation only. So baby calling them to see what they say. We were wondering why nobody was over here. We was like, oh, they all empty.
A few minutes later.
It's a $50
reservation. And you
gotta
do it 3 days in advance.
And you gotta book it 3 days in advance. So.
That's X'd out.
Don't look like we're playing volleyball over here today.
Nope.
What's up, you guys? Oh, welcome back. It is a couple of days later from when we first started this vlog, but we wanted to turn the camera on to show y'all the things that came in the mail to help us prepare for our little family vacay. So I don't know if we mentioned in the vlog, there's Bae, by the way. Bae, say what's up to our people.
What's up? I got my camo on because I got my camping stuff out. I gotta feel the camel vibes.
You gotta feel the whole camping vibe, y'all. Like, it's a whole vibe over here. I just got on this, but that's still camping. That's still with the vibe, right?
Here's our first right? package right here.
Hey, but you didn't say if.
Oh,
if
yeah. You definitely athletic camper. We about to go hiking.
Oh, my man, liking that.
Hey,
okay, y'all, so this is our first... Babe, turn around. Show people where we live at and stuff. We love y'all, but damn, we don't want y'all to know where we stay. But anyways, y'all, I don't know, like I was saying, if we mentioned in the vlog that what we was waiting on to come in the mail to kind of complete, but not really complete, but hey, complete.
It's all right here.
Oh, I was about
wait,
to say, hold on.
Where's the...
Is it all included, or did they skimp us?
I hope they didn't skimp us. Oh, it's right here. Right here.
So
the boy got a charge box for three banks, mm-hmm. 4 batteries for the camera because mm-hmm. they're fast. So now we got 5 batteries, including the Sony batteries in there, and I got 4 bootleg batteries. These are not Sony, they're bootleg, but they're gonna get the job done.
Okay? For sure.
Even if they only charge for 10 minutes, that's 10,
that's not
20,
the job done,
30,
right?
40. Okay, that's
40 minutes of vlogging for
plus
y'all.
The Sony one, so. We in there.
40 minutes of vlogging for y'all, okay?
I'm saying if worst comes to worst, it only gives you 10
but
minutes.
But hopefully not, y'all. So, yes, that's what we did. We ordered more batteries for the family trip, y'all, because this battery goes dead extremely, extremely fast.
Your boy was cheap. You get this whole package right here.
$20, y'all, for 4 batteries on Amazon. When I was looking on Best Buy, it was $50 for 1 battery, and that don't even include the charge box.
Now,
not to mention that we don't even have a charge box for the battery. We just charge the battery inside the camera, but it goes there really fast. So, look, y'all, we prepared for the trip.
What?
Oh, it's gonna be
something
a
I kind of realized afterwards, okay?
Oh, after, yeah.
After the fact, I think I took part in low-key criminal activity, not sure, but you know, one of those things where it's too good to be true, and I'm like, well, after I went back, I read all the comments, and all the comments was like, yeah, too good to be true, it was a scam.
That's not
it
your
turned
part.
Out not to be a scam for me.
So look what else
it
we
turned
got.
Out this is why I say this right here, this sell for like almost $500 at the stores and stuff, and on Amazon they got it like for 4 something.
Okay, babe, tell us what it is.
This right here is gonna power all our fun and adventures when we're camping. We don't do sticks and stones camping. We're like trying.
But we is kind of, no, but we doing both. We doing a little bit of both.
Well, we're out there with the tent and stuff, but we got power at the same time.
Yeah, so we don't have fire and.
We're not completely in the wilderness. We got signal, power, and entertainment fun.
So if you guys can see what it says right there, it's a inverter generator.
Now, they still had the plastic strap brand new. Everything is brand new.
What do it look like, babe? Yeah. We never had a generator, by the way. And this is going to do us good, not only just camping, but in other, like, emergency situations. So we think longevity.
Longevity.
Not right now, a T.
Well, here's the brand new owner's manual.
Yes.
Here's all the stuff it came with. There's some oil. It came with a jump thing and some tools to do his maintenance and stuff. And here's the baby right here. Oh, yeah. And wait, not only is it brand new, it's brand new. It was made 2 months ago. So it's not like it ain't been sitting on the shelf for 2 years at Home Depot. It's brand new.
Brand new, y'all.
So I got this for a steal, y'all. That's why I say I think I took part in illegal activity, but
they ain't got nothing to do with us. They put it on Marketplace.
There, I paid my money, so it's not. It ain't no illegal activity for me. I paid my money.
And maybe it's not even that. Maybe you just assumed that it's that.
Well, you kind of, from reading all the reviews, everybody
you kinda
was like,
picked up the vibe that
yeah, like
it may kind of not be.
This may.
I don't know, but we got it.
Legit, but we got it. Hey.
My baby searched high and low for a generator until he found this, y'all.
Oh, it smelled.
He was determined.
You smell it? That's
so how problem. Does it run, baby?
You smell that new car smell, that new plastic smell?
Y'all smell that? Comment down below. You smell that?
Oh, how does it run?
Well, so tell us how it run, my love.
Gotta connect the spark plug right here. Boom. Then you gotta use this right here and put the oil in there. Boom, 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 boom. Once you
where does the oil
there,
go?
Then you have to go to a gas station, which Casey's sells non-ethanol gas. So there's no ethanol.
You can't have ethanol?
Yeah, because ethanol will gum up the carburetor real quick. And, and another thing, I ordered on Amazon. These things don't have oil filters, so I ordered a thing, got a magnet on there, so it'll pick
which
up.
Which he ordered this stuff today, y'all.
And then
so
I,
here
the spark plug that comes with this is so cheap. China junk, so I ordered a diesel.
We gonna always go for the cheap.
No, Iridium spark plug is only $7. I found it on sale for $7. It's gonna last a lifetime with the machine, and you ain't gonna have no problems.
Yeah.
So, until
but
then.
But wait, baby, where does the oil go? Because that's why I was asking.
Oh,
you,
the oil, we gotta, I gotta take my screwdriver, open this up right here. Boop, 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 boop.
And this is where you put this oil at?
And then I take this right here, take off the, what's the name, and fill it up. And then once I fill it up, we put some gas up in here. We put this on this.
And start it up.
And we start it up. And then once we start it up, let it run for 10 minutes. Then we can hook our electronics up to it.
Oh.
And test it out. Make sure it has enough juice to run it.
We in there.
We in there.
So with all that being said, y'all, we're about to go ahead and close out the vlog because we wasn't able to close out this vlog. And I think the last clip before we even started this vlog to add on to kind of show y'all what came in the mail, we were supposed to play volleyball. Babe got the wrong ball, one, and it started lightning on us. Two,
but
no,
did,
wait, two,
we did play,
the
though.
Thing was closed. So in order to like play in they little net at the park thingy with they little stuff, you had to reserve
reserve fee and $15 on top of that.
Which I think
and
we explained that, but if we
be
didn't,
3 days in advance.
Yeah, if we didn't, we telling y'all again. So that's kind of how that went. And then three, y'all, it started thundering, like storming real, real bad. So anyways, you guys, we're going to end the vlog right here. We love you guys so much. We are on the road to 100K and we can't say thank you enough, y'all. Keep subscribing. Keep telling your family, friends, whoever you know about us. We appreciate you guys so much and we will see y'all in the next vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you guys. Peace.